Just to show us how much God loves us.